Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.